Hello, Green Bull tennis players. Did you know that you can improve your tennis skills without being on the tennis court? There are plenty of exercises you can do inside or around your house that will improve your game. Okay, in this exercise you don't need a racket, just a ball. You get a position and we will dribble between the hands. Okay, as fast as possible without losing the ball. You cannot catch the ball. You can move forward or back to make it more difficult. Okay, at least 1 minute without losing the ball. In this exercise, you need a ball, no racket. You're gonna try to kick the ball with your foot back to yourself and catch it at least 10-15 times in a row. Kick, catch, kick, catch, only on one side. Okay, as many times as you can in a row. Okay, and of course you can change the arm and foot. Catch, 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 catch. Okay, as many times as you can. For this exercise you need a racket, of course hammer grip, ball. We're gonna try to improve our balance, so we're gonna bounce the ball. We're gonna stand on one leg and bounce the ball up without moving ourselves. So we control the ball as many times as we can. Okay, let's see if somebody can do 100 plus. Okay, for this exercise, again racket, ball, improving balance, stand on one leg. This time we're gonna bounce down, okay, without losing balance and control of the ball. Without changing the grip, hammer grip all the way. And again, we try to do it 100 times without missing. Okay, so for this exercise, you need a racket, ball, and the wall to hit against. You're gonna try to play as many forehands as possible, going back to ready position. Forehand, ready position, forehand, ready position, forehand, position, forehand, position, forehand. Okay, as many as you can. For this exercise, we need a racket, ball, and the wall to hit against. You're gonna play only backhand. You can start with forehand, but everything else is backhand only. Okay, we try to hit as many times as we can without missing. Green ball players, in this exercise, fitness exercise, we're gonna shuffle side to side, touching the cone with the hand. Okay? Touch. 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 Go 10 times, touching the each cone, 3 rounds. Okay, green ball players, and this is the challenge for this week. Stand on one leg, hammer grip, and let's see you can do more without losing the balance or losing the ball. Okay, challenge.